exciting. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. The fool and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. But you're not who wants or twice living in an Amish paradise. With hard work and sacrifice living in an Amish paradise. We sell clothes at discount price living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact I wish him well, cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist even if he deserved it. And Amish with a toot, you know that's unheard of. I never wear bows, but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree, I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time to sin and rise living in an Amish paradise. We don't fight, we are nice living in an Amish paradise. Itching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise a barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, the little Amish wannabe, like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain and don't be whiny, or else my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney. We've been spending most of our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're all crazy men. You probably think it bites living.